This is Merriam-Webster's Word of the Day for October 8th. Today's word is caustic, spelled C-A-U-S-T-I-C. Caustic is an adjective that means capable of destroying or eating away by chemical action, corrosive. It can also mean marked by incisive sarcasm or relating to or being the surface or curve of a caustic. Here's the word used in a sentence. A caustic substance had eaten away at the metal of the plaque, and the inscription was now impossible to read. If you have a burning desire to know the origins of the word caustic, you're already well on the way to figuring it out. Caustic was borrowed into English in the 14th century from the Latin word causticus, which itself derives from the Greek word kaustikos. Kaustikos, in turn, comes from the Greek verb kaein, meaning to burn. Other kaein descendants in English include cautery and cauterize, causalgia, meaning a burning pain caused by nerve damage, and encaustic, a kind of paint that is heated after it's applied. With your Word of the Day, I'm Peter Sokolowski. Visit